Jed Widder here in the studio looking radiant in red. They'll be chatting about the Eurovision Song Contest. They're representing Ireland and they'll also be giving us an exclusive performance of their song.
Really? Now, there's always big excitement when you've got company like this on a TV show.
Yo, what's up, my homie?
You can already hear them. They are two of the biggest characters in showbiz.
Jed
Widder here. We're going to be talking to the boys in just a moment. But first, let's find out what you guys think of them.
What do you guys think?
John and Edward Grimes shot to fame after appearing on The X Factor in 2009. Championed by their mentor Louis Walsh, we all grew to love the twins for their infamous performances and their trademark quips. Two singles and a platinum-selling album later, Jed Widder are now set to represent Ireland at this year's Eurovision Song Contest. So what does the name Jed Widder mean to you?
They entertain and make people laugh.
I'd like to know what gel they use.
Are you listening to Jed Widder on the iPod?
I'm not listening to Jed Widder.
What do you think of Jed Widder?
They're alright, yeah, not too bad. They're fun in the X Factor.
The way they jump when they dance, they jump around on the stage. That's what I love.
I didn't like them at first, but you grow to like them, and I do now.
Well, what's that like seeing?
I think it's really cool, like seeing normal people, because I think that thing about me and John, we're always like proving ourselves. We're always like sometimes the person not be a fan, but we're always like trying to like outdo ourselves. Like, I think it's amazing because we're always, everywhere we go, everyone's like, "Can I have a picture? Can I have a picture? Can you make do a video and everything?" We don't mind doing. Like, I feel like we're like real people. Like we like talking to everybody.
Yeah,
we like make everyone
right
say,
now.
We love making like basically our fans. They each have like a special moment with us. Like they know, remember the first time they met us. So, like they like love getting pictures with us. So, like we always
you do
to make
really make the
special
effort with your fans, don't you?
Yeah.
And we win people over in the end, which is lovely.
I got a stretch.
And if that girl wants to know what gel we use, it's a secret.
It's a secret ingredient that you looking right now will never. Ever know. you actually will know. You just gotta
is
like.
Is it like your kryptonite?
You just gotta boots.
You just
fine.
Have to like go onto our Wikipedia. Sorry.
I don't know. You just gotta think about. You can like. There's different ways to do it. Like you can use mousse. You can use hairspray. You can use gel, and you can use like.
What will you be using on Eurovision? Because this is very exciting news.
This is a big event for you.
Oh my god.
Me and John are.
Oh my god, it's so
cool. How excited are you?
We're so. It's actually unbelievable. It's so cool. We're actually so excited. Like think about it. We're going to Eurovision to represent Ireland.
It's
going to
be like this amazing opportunity. Okay, Louis based like Moses, and we've like crossed over to the sea, and now we're going to Europe.
And Louis thinks you can win. He was in here the other week.
Guys, we are going to win it. We're going to do it for the UK and Ireland.
Guys, okay, guess what? Okay, the winner who won last year, her name's Lena, and she sang for Germany, and she was on the biggest chat show in Germany, and she said her favourite song is our song.
And guys,
really?
And we're so excited. Okay, TV, okay, it's our first time on this TV show. It's
we're
really,
looking
really cool.
Forward
like,
to
it's a real happy vibe. There's lots of gossip. There's like, oh my god, what's going
to
happen?
Glad
it's
you like
nice
it.
Nice to have you on.
Are you a little bit nervous as well, though? Because sometimes in Eurovision, you can get the dreaded nil points. What if that happened to you? How would you react?
I think me and John are fans, just great, okay, and they're like all support us. They're all like coming over to Germany and everything. They're all like going to be supporting us 100%. But I think like if that ever happened, it's not going to happen, guys.
It's not going to happen.
But I think it's amazing because like it totally puts you out there. Like
we're like Usain Bolt, okay, he's not going to the 100 meter. He's going to win.
100 million people watch it, so it's crazy. I think about it. Like everywhere, we were just in Paris recently, like just last
Quarter
week.
Music video.
And every single person, like everywhere we go, I was like, whoa. Look
like
at your hair.
People were like stopping and staring. I was like,
so people recognise you from all over the world now.
Yeah like everyone knows
you've
our
gone
hair.
Global.
But are you going to beat Blue? Are you going to beat Blue? Because they've got a good song
oh,
as well.
Oh yeah, they're representing the UK.
Yeah.
We're a little bit divided about
it. I don't know, guys. Maybe.
Guys, okay, basically, think about it, okay.
Fighting talk.
All our fans in the UK, you guys, we love UK, but we're kind of like, they like, we represent like the UK and Ireland. We're still like represent Ireland, but it's really cool that like the UK will be supporting us.
But
well.
Guys, we see you now. You've got the hairdo, you've got the clothes, you're Jed Widder. What are you like? As normal people outside of the studio, what are you like day to day?
Well, basically, guys,
we're dolphins.
Oh my god, it's a mermaid!
I'm a hologram.
Like this. Are you always this happy, or do you ever get depressed? Ever?
Okay, when we're at home, okay, we're just like, what are we doing here? But we're always really, really focused. We're always thinking what we're going to do next.
We can be really focused, okay?
We haven't stopped working all year. We had like a sold out tour. We have a new tour, the Bad Behavior Tour. So everyone check it
no
out.
No one would dispute normal that life. You are real hard workers, and you are so similar to each other. What the
do
fans
you know
want to know,
that
are there any differences?
Okay, there's loads of differences.
Give us some.
I'm actually serious, okay?
John's heart beats faster than my heart.
Is that a true fact?
Yes.
I need to toilet.
John's ears are pierced, and my ears aren't pierced.
Yeah.
And John, well, right now, okay, I don't know. I think I'm taller than John.
You think you're taller than John?
Yes. I have more hair than John's. If you look at our hair, I have more hair. Well, kind of.
Okay.
And so, my hair usually has like a little curl going on.
Boys,
it.
Okay. Personal.
My bum is more delicious. No.
Is his bum? Oh, there's their bums. There's
Jenny's
bum.
We'll let you decide on that, viewers. Yeah. Okay.
So, decide. Yo, girls, what do you do with girls?
Oh, my God, I've got a girlfriend, guys. Ultimate gossip.
Yeah,
you've got a girlfriend.
You've got a girlfriend.
Guys actually don't okay because I feel like, I don't know.
Basically, guys, okay, we meet like all these other famous celebrity girls and we're like, can we hook up? And they're like, I don't know.
I don't know, okay. I feel like, I don't know, because I feel like it's all about your fans, like all girls, because
like we don't want to go off the rails, okay? Like, we don't, like, you know, see those other celebrities. Yeah. And they always like,
go Charlie down. Sheen. Like, I can't see you guys like Charlie Sheen.
Yeah. Well, you know what? You're concentrating on your work at the moment, which is great.
Oh, shout out to Lady Gaga.
Shout out to Lady Gaga.
Like, Lady Gaga's really, really cool. Like, think about, like, she's so urban, she's like,
and we want to give a shout out to Kelly Osbourne as well. She's really, really cool.
And we love Kelly as well. But I'm going to have to interrupt you here because we tweeted earlier and we said that you were coming on. A lot of excitement from people and questions over Twitter. So, this one's from Emma.
Okay.
She says,
hello,
if you were hello, Emma. If you were stuck in a room for 24 hours and one song was playing non-stop, what would that song be? That's a great question.
Okay, let's think.
Favourite ever song? Are you both going to say
Andre
the same song?
Insania.
Oh, wait, I'm going to say happy birthday because we could be stuck in that room. It could be our birthday and then I might have to sing happy birthday.
That's quite an intelligent response.
I'm going to play Pokemon. Creepy. Pokemon, got to catch them all.
Okay.
Okay, and it's another question, another viewer question. Katie says, what are you guys going to do to make yourself stand up from the other acts on Eurovision?
What are you going to do? We're going to go out there, be huge, be mega, totally go out there and be like, yeah! And be like, we're Jedward, and we are here.
And we're dolphins.
Get ready.
What can we do, John? I think we're going to have something to think about it. We're going to like invest like in Lady Gaga and see what she's doing. And like, I'd beat her.
We're just going to think of something big to do. Like, I don't know, just like go out there and be ourselves and just...
Give it your all.
Yeah.
One more question. Catherine asks, when we... Oh, thank you very much. Get off.
We're not as big as yours.
When you wear the same outfit, who decides who wears what? Is it the person who got dressed first?
Yeah. Sometimes.
I know, I think
sometimes John could wear like a pair of runners and then I'm like, John, those runners don't.
Or like, I'm serious, Kate, we have clothes and I always want to wear them. He's like, no, we're not going to wear them. I'm like,
it's so funny,
I
Kate, wear it. Like, do you know our garage at home? It's basically like, do you know Men in Black where your man like press the button and all the guns and everything?
It's just rails upon rails.
You've got that
rails
with
of clothes and runners.
Oh, you are like, lucky boys.
We have like rails upon rails and we have like box upon box.
And well, the thing is that once
so
you wear
Matt's
something.
So if Matt's ever stuck for the show, I'm going to send you around to your house. But we've got to stop you there. We've loved having you here, but we're going to see you perform later.
There's no stop.
Everyone follows on Twitter. Planet Jedward, we love you guys.
Yeah,
guys, thank you very much. Cheers.
And we're bringing some guys lipstick on iTunes.
Always fantastic fun having them here, but stay tuned because you can see Jedward giving us that exclusive performance of their Eurovision song later in the show.
And we've got lots more as well. I've been to meet Duffy to find out where she's made her first move into movies.
But first, let's have a look at what's coming up soon on OKTV. Jedward are back later on and they're performing their entry for the Eurovision Song Contest. And it's a UK TV exclusive, so you don't want to miss that.
Not at all. Now it's Jedward. They represented Ireland in this year's Eurovision Song Contest and this is their entry. It's called Lipstick.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
You say you're on it, but you just don't know. You spend the money like you're on death row. You must be miseducated by all the guys that you dated. You think I'll take the bait, but I don't think so. Oh, am I headed for a car crash? Oh, just about to meet my match, digs the hole. I'm about to fall in head first, sisters. Let me tell you how it works. Hey! She's got a lipstick on, here I come, da-da-dum. She's got a lipstick on, hit and run. Then I'm gonna check my collar, collar, hey, hey, hey. I'll check my collar, collar, hey, hey, hey. Oh, oh, you look at me and I got you in mind. Now come on over, see what I could find. No appetite for delusion.